Hello chess fans, in the Superbet Rapid and Blitz in Poland 2022, we have the following standings after day 4. Still in the lead, the ex-World Chess Champion Vishy Anand with the combined score of 19 points, followed by Jan-Christoph Duda, 17.5 points, and Fabiano Caruana, 17 points. Also the same score, Levon Aronian. Caruana was able to make a huge jump. He scored in the blitz stage incredible 8 points out of 9 rounds. So let's have a look. The rapid score and the blitz score you can see in this table. For Anand it is 14 points in rapid. He won the rapid stage and he made 5 points in blitz. Duda 12 point in rapid and 5.5 in blitz. And as mentioned, incredible 8 points in blitz for Caruana and only 9 points in rapid. Tomorrow we have reversed colors. It is then the day 5. And we will see if the oldie but goldie Vishy Anand can win the whole thing or the other youngsters, Duda, Caruana and so on, have a chance to win in Warsaw. Wesley So is only in 6th place, but I think there are 9 rounds to go. There is still a chance to make a lot of points for him. But I think the other players, Wojtaszek, Shevchenko, Korobov and Garilescu, don't have many chances here. But let's hope we will see another exciting day on day 5 in Poland in the Superbet Rapid and Blitz. And these are the standings after day 4. After 9 rounds of blitz.